Welcome to ZIEHL industrie-elektronik. If you're looking for an instruction to switch off the periodically fan test at our temperature relay type TR250, then you're absolutely right here. The TR250 can control fans on transformers. Forced cooling with a periodically test once a week is predefined in program 2, 3 and 6 for relay K1. The relay is activated every 168 hours, which is once a week, to switch on the fan for 12 minutes. This prevents damage to the fan bearings. If this function is disruptive, maybe the relay is used for a different function, or if the time needs to be changed, proceed as follows. 3 times upwards on test, once on set to ALE, once downwards to the alarm for which you want to change the time, once on set on DON, 168 hours are set. To switch off the alarm, push the down key until 0 is displayed and below 0, dashes are displayed. Once on set to DOF, here you could turn off the switch off delay time. We will leave that at 0.2 hours for now, which is 12 minutes. Push set once to ALE and set. We are done. By pressing the set key for more than 3 seconds, you will always return to the display mode. Thank you for watching. If there are any questions left, please don't hesitate to contact us.